So there was this one example of a guy that heard about the Equipter, for some time, and then he had this one job that he wanted to, try one, so he was ready to rent one. And I took it out to the job for him, and he used it for a little bit, set it up, and then put the deposit on it right away. So then he kept using the demo unit until the new unit was ready, and then we just swapped the demo unit with the new unit.